since I was a student, been doing this part-time, and we all had the feeling that once she got her degree, that she'd be ready to move on, but thank goodness she decided to stay here with us, and what a great employee. And one of the first things we talked about in our group was what a stabilizing force she was for Seal. And Seal needs to stabilize the force sometimes, so I don't know if that was one of her real attributes. One of her other real attributes, I served as a term of president. She was always there. She had all the minutes ready to go. She had everything accurate. You knew you didn't have to check behind her or anything. She was just a great, great employee. Her stepmother and my mother go all the way back to the days in Louisville, so we've had a lot of ties and family associated with her. I'm just like David. I can't explain this, but I don't think we're called up to explain it. The only true salvation I think we can take out of this day is just knowing that she's at a lot better place now. Why she chose this way at this time, we'll never know. But we know she's there.